I don't know, dude. I think everybody's all jealous and shit, because I'm like the lead singer of the band, dude. And I think everybody's got a fucking problem with me, dude. And they need to take it up with me after the show. Drop the mic, walk up to these hot chicks and I'm all like, "What's up, ladies? My name's Slim Shady. I'm the lead singer of D12, baby." They're all like, "Oh my god, it's him! Becky, oh my fucking god, it's him! I swear to fucking god, dude, you fucking rock. Please, Mashup, please let me suck your cock." Now by now, the rest of the fellas get jealous, especially when I drop the beat and do my acapellas. All the chicks start yelling, all the hot babes fill the bras and the shirts and the panties on stage. So like every single night they pick a fight with me. But when we fight, it's kinda like sibling rivalry, cause they're back on stage the next night with me. Dude, I just think they're trying to steal the light from me. Yesterday, Canava tried to pull a knife on me, cause I told him Jessica Alba's my wife to be. This rock star shit is a light for me, and all the other guys just despise me deep.
Sick of this group. time for me to go solo and make some loot. I told you I made the beats, went on the rap, to a con artist, slipped me some crack. Lose Yourself video, I was in the back. Superman video, I was in the back. For the media, I got some suggestions. Fuck Marshall, ask us some questions like who would be 12, how we get started.
But what about Eminem?
Bitch, are you retarded? Anyway, I'm the poppiest guy in the group. Big ass stomach, bitches think I'm cute. Biggie told me to sit up to get buffed. Get 2.5 and couldn't get up. Fuck D12, I'm out of this band. I'm about to start a group with the real Roxanne.
Where'd everybody go?